They love me.
But they're concerned that including Friday's shooting spree where 3 people died, that makes 10 people killed in the last 5 days. According to the Memphis Police Department, they responded to this address where one man was shot and killed. As you can see, work is currently being done to replace doors and even broken windows. Leaders like County